it seems like most of the most famous national bands now are led by dancers. Our community is making music and creating music for us, and I've been lucky to be a part of something at this little event called Lindy Focus that my friend Michael Campbell runs. He's going to be here playing bass with us tomorrow night and leading his own band on Monday. And one of the things we did is a Kickstarter type project to fund the works, to transcribe the works of Chick Webb. And we did that last year. This year, we've already crowdfunded enough to do the works the entire night of Jimmy Lightsworth. And that is an amazing thing that our community is doing to make, to keep this music alive and to keep it danceable. Right now, we're going to play the first thing that we ever had commissioned. A good dancer friend of mine named Brian Begun said, what do I have to do to get you to play this particular song? And I said, well, it costs about so many dollars to have it transcribed. And he's like, who do I make the check out to? So Brian Begun sponsored this song about 10 years ago, and that was the beginning of making this music kept alive and making sure that all of our favorite songs get transcribed to when you play them. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Brian Begun. Thank you all of you for keeping it alive. Here is Benny Goodman's All the Cats Join In. Celtics recording of Benny Goodman's St. Louis Blues.
I mean, everyone.
song for you. Never a bad thing to say. We're going to bring Hillary up to sing this one. This is from 1936. This is called Sing the Swing Song, Let Me Dance. We have two more songs for you, ladies and gentlemen. Later tonight, you'll be hearing from the Grand Slam Sextet. But right now, we're going to do one more Duke Ellington song for you. And this is here's your old full big band version of the Sea Jam Blues. saxophone and clarinet, Mr. Albert Alba. Our trombones. Give it up for Mr. Dan Barrett. And on trombone and violin, give it up for Dan Weinstein. By the way, I recommend if you're going to have a big band and you're just going to yell to the trombone section, Dan, take the solo. Be specific. Dan Weinstein, Dan Barrett. Come on, keep up. Ladies and gentlemen, our trumpet section, the mysterious man, the mysterious cell phone, trumpet vocals, Jim Ziegler! On the lead trumpet tonight, give it up for Mr. Bill Barrett! And our special guest in town from Sacramento, Justin Al! On piano, the Prince of Keys, Mr. Christopher Dawson, everybody! On bass, my favorite bass player, Norris Wally Hurston. On drums, of course, the one, the only, Josh Collazo. And of course, our featured vocalist, Our Lady of Song, and the lady that's made these last 20 years possible. And she has affected my life in such an unbelievably deep way. I started Lindy Hop 21 years ago, and I didn't know about the first Camp Hollywood, but I went to the second Camp Hollywood, and I met Nick Williams at college just a couple of weeks before that. And I was like, oh, you gotta go to this thing, Camp Hollywood. And I got to tell Jeannie Pelos this in the elevator last week at IHC, but I remember taking that first Lindy Hop class that morning with Eric and Sylvia and Jeannie Pelos and Ray Phelps. And it was like this life-changing moment. And so Camp Hollywood will forever be something for me that literally changed my life. I wouldn't be here right now if it weren't for Camp Hollywood. I certainly wouldn't be making music for you now. So ladies and gentlemen, our future love is our latest song, is Hillary Alexander. So in the spirit of all that Camp Hollywood has meant to me, and all that I hope that it's meant to all of you. Swing music is something that we all feel and we all love. It makes us move. This has to be the real thing. It can't just be like automatic encore. That's always what you do. Do you guys like feel it in your hearts? You want one more song? Thank you.
John Wilkins Starbucks.